Ever spend ages rewatching YouTube videos to find that one key point that you're trying to uncover? What if I told you there's a way to get the entire content of a video instantly? Let's explore two AI tools that will save you errors. You know the feeling. You're researching a topic, there's a perfect 20-minute video, but you just can't find the specific information that you need. Instead of watching the whole video or skipping around randomly, let's explore how we can get AI to help us with this. The first tool is Google Gemini. Since Gemini and YouTube are part of Google, they have integrations that YouTube wouldn't have with any other tools. Here's how you do it. So, obviously you need to find the video that you want to summarize. So let's have a look at these 10 time management tips here. You can copy the URL, head over to Google Gemini in your browser, simply paste the link, and then ask Gemini to summarize this video and watch the magic happen. So you pretty much get the core insights in seconds. It has the 10 tips there. You could see how Gemini was exploring YouTube there, highlighting the integration. It's really easy to get summaries instantly. You can also re-prompt it to get more details. The one area where Gemini falls short is that it only summarizes the video and you actually can't really extract a transcript from most videos. So what if you need that full transcript? Luckily, that's where NoteGPT comes in. The best part is that it's completely free and it's available in your browser. No logins, no downloads, nothing to install. Again, it's very easy. So head over to notegpt.io/YouTube-transcript-generator. Copy your URL and you can just paste it here and then hit generate transcript. And there we watch the magic happen. There you see it, the full transcript is here. You can download it and then it asks you to sign up. Otherwise, you can just copy it and paste it into a doc. It works without existing transcripts, so it actually uses AI to generate the transcript itself from scratch. So you've just discovered how to save errors on video research. The best thing is, if you ever forget, you can just summarize this video using the same technique. If you found this video helpful, please subscribe to the channel and let me know in the comments.